in a cooker. And I don't know why. With all these, I just always wanted to be called Millie, so you can't have a Millie's cookie.
In that case, meet the Cookie Monster.
Would your cookie like some cream?
I don't like nothing. Honestly, I won't. Were you happy with your performance, bro?
That's why I'm an actor and not a dancer.
See, it's hard now, isn't it, when you can't fucking hear out.
It's finally coming out and people finally know.
So tell me about your love of Nicki Minaj that we were just discussing.
We like Nicki Minaj, she's like our girl crush. Because we play lesbians, everyone always asks, like, if you was a lesbian, who'd you go out with? We always say Nicki Minaj or Rihanna. But, yeah, she's funky, isn't she?
So I take you're not actually lesbians in real life, then?
Oh, no, but, I mean, if one of them was to ask me, then I probably would. I'm not going to lie. Do you know what I mean?
Answers. Name a celebrity that most women would like to kiss under the mistletoe. Brooke.
David Beckham.
David Beckham.
If you fancied it, round the back of the car park after the show.
Brooke, what do you think?
A carrot for Rudolph.
All right, for his reindeer.
It's Rudolph.
It's Rudolph that comes on Christmas night with his red nose. He's not any old reindeer.
It's developed from her being a best friend, and then she just kind of realised, like, these feelings aren't right. And I think she really does love her. It's a bit cute, isn't it? It's just, like, you've just seen what we're like, just always hitting each other, stop it, and, like, they just get giddy with each other. Lad's on one side of the pool and I'm on the other side, and this other lad and this lad's like, yeah, Ryan, like right across the pool, hectic, like blazing sun, so everyone's like, what's going on? He goes, yeah, you know, a fit bird out of Corrie, his mate's going, yeah, he's going, yeah, there's a sister. And I was like, yeah, there's a sister. And I was like, yeah. And I stood there, and it's like when I was 13.
Did you want the brain to swallow you a little bit?
I'm going to punch you in a minute.
Is it 12 days of Christmas or 10? 12 days of Christmas.
Oh, where do we start with that one?
Let's start. I've got